So we're going to make a hair mask. This is for really sort of adding moisture back into your hair. So we're going to use an egg. And some olive oil. Probably about a tablespoon. And some honey. And as you know, oil and honey don't mix, so we're going to emulsify it. We're seeing the living daylight. Basically, this is going to go all in our hair. Nice. And then we will rinse it out with cold water, because otherwise you'll cook the egg and then it will scramble the egg in your hair. What I'm going to do is I'm also going to add a bit of ginger, because I like to have that sort of gingerbread feeling on my hair. It's very good for the scalp, so hopefully. So the first thing I would suggest is get some little gloves. I have latex free ones because I'm allergic to latex. And then also wear a top that's ready for the wash. I spilled a load of flour on this earlier, so we're good. Because this is going to be messy. But hopefully your hair will work. Just rinse that out. Half an hour of my hair. My hair is feeling much nicer now. And normally I would let this dry naturally, but I'm actually going to very lightly blow dry it. But that is feeling so much better. And don't forget to rinse it with like